Now, if you just think of what it is you sell as glop, this is going to be really weird for some of you. It's just glop. Everyone you talk to thinks they've got like great glop. Some people think they have the best glop in the world, and some people will talk endlessly about how great their glop is, but they don't know how to sell their glop. And there's no relationship between being good and getting paid. Zero. You can be a nice person, you can work your ass off, you can really care, you can donate a lot of time to foundations and voluntary work and really be just a wonderful human being. There's no relationship between doing that and getting paid. There's a huge relationship between being good, being a good marketer, and getting paid.